Hello friends, today our topic is measurement of basketball court. Measurement, the action of measuring something or the size, length or a unit system of measuring of a relationship between a part and a whole is called of basketball, a game played between two teams of five players in which goals are scored by throwing a ball through a netted hoop fixed at each end of the court is called basketball court. A quadrangular area, either open or covered, marked out for ball games is called court. The measurement of basketball court and its equipment are as listed below. The measurement means the action of measuring something. Of basketball, a game played between two teams of five players in which goals are scored by throwing a ball through a netted hoop fixed at each end of the court is called basketball. Court, a quadrangular area, either open or covered, marked out for ball games. And its equipment means, apparatus, or as listed below, means or as marked under. Length of the court, length means is a measure of distance of the court, means 28 meters. Breadth of the court means breadth, measurement from side to side of something, that is width, that is 15 meters. Safety zone on all sides of the court. Safety zones mean a safe zone on all sides of the court means in every directions of the covered, marked out for the game is called on all sides of the court, that is 2 meter. Radius of the circles means the radius of circle is half of the diameter, that is equal to 1 meter and 80 centimeter. Height of the board from court height, something from head to foot or from base to top. Board, a long thin flat piece of wood or other hard materials. Court, covered marked out area for ball games, that is equal to 2 meter and 90 centimeter. Length of the backboard, length is a measure of distance. Backboard, a board used to support or an upright board behind the basket of which the ball may rebound is called backboard. The size of that is 1 meter and 80 centimeter. Diameter of the ring means a straight line passing from side to side through the center of a body, especially a circle. A small circular band is called diameter of the ring, 0.45 centimeter. Fixation of backboard inside the end lines. Fixations of backboards means the action. Fixation means the action or process of fixing backboard, a board used to support or an upright board behind the basket of which the ball may rebound. Inside the end lines means the inner side of a line at each end of a court is called inside the end lines, that is equal to 1 meter and 20 centimeter. Breadth of the backboard, breadth of the means the distance or measurement from side to side of something. Width, a backboard is a piece of basketball equipment, that is equal to 1 meter and 5 centimeter. Width of the marking lines excluding measurement. Width, wide range or breadth of the boundaries running from the through line to the baseline, that is equal to 5 centimeters. Circumference of the ball for men. Circumference means the distance around the ball for a circumference for a adult male, that is 0.75 centimeter. Circumference of the ball for women means the distance around the ball for female lady, that is 0.72 centimeter. Weight of the ball for men means mass of the ball for adult male, that is 600 grams. Weight of the ball for women means mass of the ball for female lady, that is 550 gram. Total number of players in a team means complete figure of the players taking part in a side or group or a squad is called total number of players in a team equal to 12. Playing players in a team means taking part players in a group or squad is called playing players in a team equal to 5. Substituting players means exchange of players taking part in the game equal to 7. According to FIVA, chest number of the players. According to FIBA, chest number of the players equal to 4 to 15 means according to means as stated by the International Basketball Federation, which governs the sport of basketball worldwide, the front surface of a player body between the neck and the stomach is called according to FIBA chest numbers. According to NBA, chest numbers of the players are equal to any two digit means as stated by the National Basketball Associations of America means Professionals Basketball League, the players chest number is any two digits means whichever number is. Total duration of basketball match equal to 40 minutes. Total durations means complete time during which basketball game contest continue. Number of quarters means each of four equal. 10 minutes of each quarter means every quarter timing is 10 minutes. Extra time means a further period of play added on to a game if the scores are equal. Rest time in between first quarter to second quarter and third quarter to fourth quarter equal to 2 to 5 minutes mean break time in the middle of first quarter to second quarter and third quarter to fourth quarter. Rest time during half time equal to 5 to 10 minutes means break time throughout the time at which half of a game or contest is completed, that is called rest time during half time. Time out durations means time of rest, the time during which something continues or exchange of players is called time out durations. Number of officials equal to 7 means a person holding official duties. That is one referee. Referee means an official who watches a game or match closely to ensure that the rules are adhered in sports. To judge on matter arising from the play. Umpires. One umpires means act as an umpire in a game or match and have authority to decide finally controversy questions between two teams. One scorer means a person who scores goals, points, extra in a game is called a scorer. Assistant scorer means a person who helps the scorer in counting scores, goals, points, extra in a game. One timekeepers means a person who measures or records the amount of time taken, especially in a sports competitions. 124 seconds operators means once a team gains control of the basketball, that team has 24 seconds to put up a legal shot. That person's note this act is called 24 seconds operators. One table commissioners means the commissioner shall sit between the scorer and the timers. His primary duty during the game to supervise the work of the table officials and to assist the crew chief and umpires in the smooth running of the game is called table commissioner. Thanks and have a nice day.